It's a beautiful night.
I'm like blown.
Oh my god. Has anyone else seen it?
No.
Your dad.
I didn't even see it like this.
Your dad.
Yeah.
Can you guys see each other's smiles? Okay, we'll pull together. Right there.
Okay.
I'm so excited.
Yes. Yes. Are you going upstairs? Go see our friends?
Yeah.
Should we? Yeah.
Go take a few minutes while guests are coming.
Sarah, can we go upstairs without going?
It looks fine. I'm nervous that the cake cover was a little bit. Small.
Can we go upstairs?
Yeah.
Without
God.
Going outside.
No.
Got the call today, one out of the gray. And when the smoke cleared, it took her breath away. She said she didn't believe it could happen to me. I guess we're all one phone call from our knees. We're gonna get there soon. If every building falls and all the stars fade, we'll still be singing this song, the one that can't take away. Gonna get there soon, she's gonna be there too. Crying in her room, praying, Lord, come through. We're gonna get there soon.
Been traveling these wide roads for so long. My heart's been far from you, 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and give you every part of me, but there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord. and to wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go. Take me to your river. I wanna know. Dip me in your smooth waters. I go in as a man with many crimes. Come up for air. As my sins flow down the Jordan, oh, I wanna come here and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean.
Welcome, family and friends. We've come here today to show our love and support for Andrew Spencer Bauer and Jessica Ann Davies, to bear witness to their entrance into the sacred and joyous covenant of marriage. Let us celebrate the beginning of their journey together as husband and wife. Guide them and bless them, that they may know that there is nothing more priceless than the gift of loving one another as they journey through life side by side as husband and wife. Andrew and Jessica have known each other for almost a decade now. It was their mutual love for sun and sand that brought these two Massachusetts natives to the University of Tampa, where they first met. Many of you gathered here today have witnessed these two fall in love as teenagers. You've comforted them as they endured long distance relationships. You've supported their decision to build a home together in their first apartment in Southie. And now you are here today to watch them make the ultimate commitment to each other. This love that they share is continually being strengthened by the many blessings that they have received from strong and stable families and their closest friends. Together, they have learned that they can depend on one another and on the power of their love, knowing that they have never have to pretend to be anything other than who they are and to be there for each other as they are about to become husband and wife. This union of marriage will forever change their lives, bringing them ever closer together as it gives deeper meaning to their lives. It will be their highest calling, a greater purpose, and their finest achievement. When a commitment this strong is made by two people, the forces of that commitment, of that love, reaches out and touches all of us around. So that our lives are changed and we share a part of your love. You are now taking into your care and keeping the happiness of one person in the entire world whom you love best. You are adding to your life not only the affection of each other, but also the companionship and blessing of a deep, trusted well. You are agreeing to share strength, responsibilities, and to share love. Real love is not total absorption into each other. It is looking outward into the same direction. Love makes burdens lighter because you divide them. It makes joys more intense because you share them. It makes you stronger so you can be involved with life in ways you dare not risk. We'll just do it the other way. Look at your wife.
Jessica, I have known you for almost a decade now, and I can honestly say that I can't picture my life without you in it. I knew from the moment that we lovingly fell into a bush together. Thanks, Mike. That we were meant for each other. I love everything about you. I love your beautiful eyes, your contagious energy and joy for life, and your bubbly personality that fills up every single room you walk into. Today, surrounded by people who love us, I choose you, Jessica, to be my partner. You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you still manage to love me. You're my best friend and my one true love. There is still a part of me today that honestly can't believe that I'm the one that gets to marry you. I take you, Jesse Davies, to be my wife. I promise to love you in good times and bad, when life seems easy and when it seems really hard. I promise to support you in a family filled with patience, love, and understanding. I promise to be honest and faithful to you. I promise to love you when I love is simple and when it's an effort. I promise to cherish you and hold you in the highest regard. I promise to laugh with you, cry with you, and grow with you. I promise to listen, to hear, and to always consider your feelings. Above all, I promise to always be there. Because I know you'll always be there for me. Because I know you wouldn't be, I wouldn't be the man lucky enough to stand here if it wasn't for you.
Good job. That was really sweet.
Oh, hold it back. Let it go.
Okay.
Sorry, do you have to try and follow that? Good job. Come on.
That was beautiful. All right. Okay. Andy, I have loved you for many years now. I loved you when you were 18 with a mohawk and your dirty sneakers. I loved you when you turned 21 and had your first sip of alcohol. And I love you the most right now, having watched you grow into the man I always knew you'd become. You're compassionate, loyal, undeniably handsome. You are my biggest advocate and my truest friend. You reassure me when I am doubting. You make me laugh when I am sad. And you encourage me to be the best that I can be. For all you have done for me, I promise to do the same for you. I promise to be kind and patient, forgiving and faithful, to honor our differences and learn from them, to share in your dreams and support you as you strive to achieve your goals. I promise to sail with you when life is easy and be your anchor when you get lost in the storm. I promise to carry you and be carried by you, to journey with you and inspire you. And so today, Andy, I choose you to be my husband. From this day forward, let us build a life together filled with love, laughter, joy, and puppies. I love you.
With the best man?
Yes, absolutely.
Sorry, a little trouble here.
It's all right.
Tight fitting suit.
So, you'll repeat after me. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign that I choose you.
As a sign that I choose you.
To be my lover, my partner, my best friend.
To be my lover, my partner, my best friend.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
All right. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a sign that I choose you.
As a sign that I choose you.
To be my lover, my partner, and my best friend.
To be my lover, my partner, and my best friend.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
Hang on to his hand. You, come on. All right. Tenderly watch over one another as you travel that road of life as husband and wife. It is your flower garden of life. The quality of your marriage and your efforts at attending to this garden will and should be cared for each day. It gives me great pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Don't you take that jump. Don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I did it all. I did it all. I owned every second that this world could give. I saw so many places, the things that I did. Yeah, with every broken bone, I swear I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup.
Been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need you here. You clear my mind all the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy. It's like you see right through me and make it easier. Believe me, you don't even have to try. Oh, because you are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing. You are the best thing.
never happen. Come a long way, baby. You know I hope and I pray that you believe me when I say this love will never fade away. Oh, because you are the best thing. Have known love before. Come on, all promising like the spring to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly what is on my mind. You are the best thing. You are the best thing.
As soon as I got up there, I couldn't even, it was like overwhelming. I love it,
Just enjoy it.
Yeah, no, I was saying words that I
Oh, wow.
Thank you.
Good words.
Yeah. I didn't mean, I meant them to her.